What's up, people? Welcome back to Race King's Game Time. Race King's always, and today we're at the Visitor Massacre at Camp Habu. So let's get the fuck into this and see what it's all about. Well, we played the Visitor and the Visitor Returns in the last week's gameplays. Which is kind of cool. This is a more recently thing that has come out, and it looks pretty cool. It's a bit different, though, to the other games, which is kind of interesting. So we're going to take a bit of a playthrough of this, see how far we can get through. I think there's quite a lot of levels, so I don't know how far we'll exactly get through this, but, you know, we can play it and see how far we get. Right, let's get into this. Looks like a great night to watch a meteor shower. We should trek up the mountain to get a better view. Are you coming, Stacy?
No thanks, Brian. I'd rather stay in here, safe in the tent.
Do not stay on your own. Number one rule of any horror movie, you will die. She's the first to die. The animals are more scared of you than you are of them, you know, Stacy.
Oh, just come.
Oh, fucking hell.
Just the same, Steve. We should stick together on the trails. Who knows what's lurking out there in the darkness?
Yeah, probably the Visitor. So, yeah, it could be anyone, I guess. Oh, here it is. Man, it's like a Game Boy game. But better. Right, move with that. Space to eat and stuff. Okay, cool, man. Fuck me, the game is loud. Right, Mr. Squirrel. Mr. Squizzle. How do I sneak? Do I gotta sneak around this dude? So I need to eat this guy, right? Oh, we fucked you up, mate. So now I'm a squirrel. What, I now have the ability to do different stuff. Hang on, we should probably read these signs. What do they say? Eat dwelling creatures to gain the ability to climb trees. Ooh, okay. Sneak behind. Okay, yeah, I figured all that out by myself because I'm a big boy. So now, oh, I see, to cross the water with... Oh, all right, you bit me, you bastard. Sneak up on him. Oh, well, gosh. Okay. Okay, well, do I need to get bigger or something? I got bigger. Yeah, fuck you, you turtle dickhead. Sploosh. Oh, this looks fucking sweet, man. Oh, see, so to get... I need to get the bird. Now I can fly. Oh, God. Why can't I fly downward? Oh, there you go. I can. Okay. God, this music is intense. Watch out for lions. Okay, what does it say? Some animals... Whoa! De-fucking-vowered. Can I destroy their stuff? Arr! You'll think it's a mountain lion. Aye! You got eaten! Human devoured! God, the music in this loud. God, the music is loud, is what I'm trying to say with my words.
Hey there. Do you know the way to the mountain trail?
Keep heading off and you'll find it. Although, I've been hearing some strange noises coming from the forest. So you better be careful.
Level 2. Bam, bam, bam.
Okay, this isn't too bad. I'm going to move my mic back a little bit because I'm suddenly very aware that I'm screaming into it. And you guys are probably going to be deafened by it. So, right, we need to get these little mice dudes. Yummy. Come here, little mice dude. Yeah, I know, you're scared of me, right? Oh, fuck off, turtle dude. Ah, not you yet. I need to kill this mice first. Oh god, everything wants to eat me! Come on guys, I'm the visitor! You can't eat me! Yeah, I got you! Now can I get you? Ow! Ow! Oh, I see. Yeah, I'm getting bigger, bitches! What you said about that? Son? Can I fuck this guy up yet? No. Ooh, but I can go around this way. Oh, I see, it's like a big old puzzle. Fuck off, yeah? Fuck off! But now I'm too... Oh no, I'm good. Oh, okay. So that breaks that. God, this is so loud. Fuck off. I got you, Mr. Birdie. How do I get... Do I then have... So do I need to kill everything? I'm guessing so, right? So... You can fly over the water, kill the turtle. Ah-ha-ha! Oh. Ow! What's this saying? Similar in size. Okay, so we need to get bigger. So now I can swim. Can I go back here? Fuck this turtle up. Take that, you turtle bitch. Fuck this guy up. Oh yeah, look at the size of us now. We're gonna eat the shit out of that lion dude. Look at these like blood skid marks everywhere. That's hideous. Yes! Listen. I fucking hate your face. You're now dead, right? Stop fucking controls keep freaking out of me, man. Okay, there's a fish dude. What? Okay. So can I like... We're just getting bigger, right? Am I right? So how do I get small again then? Ah! Get smaller. So I eat a smaller creature, get smaller. Ah, look at this, we're all dinky again. Sploosh! I see. Makes perfect sense when you think about it. Not at all. But anyway. Instead of the more we eat, the bigger we get. Look at all this blood everywhere. It's so gross. Hey, fella. This guy's about to get fucked up, mate. Oh, you got fucked up, man. Human devoured. Alright. Okay.
I think we're heading the wrong way.
I'm sure this is not. Why don't you two wait here? I'll just walk up to the ridge and see if I can figure out where we are.
Sounds good to me. Great, this game is sponsored. Ooh. Cool, right. Now, I guess we need to get big enough to... Ah! Lion! Well, shit. Come on. Yeah, fuck you up, son! Can we sneak around this lion? We can. Eat that fish. Now she'll have a fishy on a little dishy, gonna fuck you up and then I'm gonna do some stuff. Yeah, that's right, I'll fuck this bench up. Bench doesn't even know what it's up. Mate, I can't get you while you're flapping around like some sort of prick. Do you know what I mean? Come here. Straight down the fucking hole. That was a dick move, Mr. Bird. Yes, there we go. Sneaky, sneaky! Now I can fly like an eagle, looking like a frickin' Schmeagle. Ow! Okay. Shit. Can I fucking devour this dude now or not? Shit, I didn't mean to do that. Okay. Once again, it's not allowing me to direct myself any direction, which is very fucking stupid. Do I gotta kill this bird again? Do I gotta kill? Yes, I do. It's alright. Oh, give me a fucking break. Where'd you go? Well, I killed it. Now we can fly. La 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 la. So what? Oh, I see. I can go up here and eat this little pygmy thing and get a bit bigger. Ho ho ho! How's it going, fellas? Not quite big enough to eat stork just yet. Oh, I don't want to get small again, stupid boy. No, not just yet. Thank you. Yes, now I'll fuck you up. Tiger dickhead, you're dead now, mate! Fuck. So what? What? Can I be this big but swim? Yes, I can be this big but swim. And we need to be able to flap like an eagle. I missed that quite a bit. Yeah, now we're big enough to flap and fly. Fuck you up. And then what? need to be able to get small enough to go through these trees. Oh, I see. Now I can become a mouse again. Okay, come here. You mouse bastard. So now am I small enough to go through the tree line? No, because I'm flying. I need to be land-based again. Oh god, this is so frustrating. Right, small little fish dude. Now am I small enough to go through? Did I just shit some blood out? Because if I did, that should scare us. Okay, can these guys run up walls? No, we need a squizzle, man. A little squizzle. Right. So now I should be able to go through and fuck this dickhead up. Oh, it's like Alien!
Human devoured.
Alright, this isn't too bad. Smashing it.
Hey, man. Did you happen to see a hiker go through here? Blah, blah, the short beard. Sorry, I can't say I have. It's blah, blah, blah. Okay, it didn't sound good.
Right, cool. Okay, well, he's alive. Not. He's fucking dead. We killed the shit out of him. Now I need to figure out a way to get through all of this. Holy shit, there's a lot to this. Boom. Okay, we've got a mouse. That, okay. Well, that's fucking trade useful, am I right? So what use am I as this guy then? Okay. Come here, you little dickhead, come. Right, okay. We know this much, nothing. Some mouths will respawn if needed, okay. Ah, squirrel. Jeez, I'm crow, man. Fucking sneaky squirrel! Come here! Oh, you'll be the death of me, squirrel! Go away! Well, I died. Go away, Mr. Stork. Oh, this is fucking bullshit. Oh my god, the chain reaction is real in this. Go, 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 go. Thank you. Okay, around him. Ow, fucking Otter, you're a dick, mate. Fuck yeah. Now we're gonna fuck this Otter up! Fuck you, Otter dude! Fuck you, my friend. Okay, so the Otter's dead. Now can I kill the Stork? Because that Stork is a freaking douche, man. Yes, I ate that. I ate the fucking... You fucking kidding me, bro? Okay, do the directional arrows get stuck on this quite frequently? Okay, let me go down! There you go, we're back. So how am I going to deal with this then? We can fly over here now, that's good. Thank you, Mr. Lion. Whoa, no! What a prick. No, 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 no! Alright. Yes, okay, right. We've done this much now, which is pretty cool. Yes. I can swim. We're getting very close to completing it. Isn't that just grand? No, I'm not being able to deal with you just yet, I don't think. Sneak past these creatures. Sneaky, sneaky. Sneaky, sneaky. Very sneaky. And you're dead. Death from beneath.
Who's out there? Don't come any closer. I have a knife. Well, calm down. We're just looking for a friend. I heard Darren screaming, and nothing's out there. You know, two brothers stick together. I'm scared, Steve. Let's just go back and find Brian.
You're dead. Oh, you're dead. I'm going to kill all of you. Okay. Can't just cross the lake. That would be too simple. No, go away. Okay, some sort of campfire destruction I can do there, that's good. A raccoon, eh? Not my first encounter with a raccoon in this game. Okay, right, so we've got a raccoon. This big dude. Oh, can we... Can't fit through there or anything. What is the plan here? About... I'll do one, mate. Do you know what I mean? Can I fit through here yet? No. So can I kill this raccoon? Well, I died. Shit. Okay, we need to find a way around this raccoon. Okay, we got round the raccoon, that's good news. Then we can kill this little pygmy guy, yeah. Is that going to allow us to go through bushes? Or what? I'm going to now kill the raccoon. What does a raccoon allow me to do then? Maybe kill the otter? Or can I go through bushes? Ooh, I can go through bushes. Oh, fucking hell, that hurt. Okay, there's a bush here. Let me go through this bush. Crap, I got small again. Where do I go now, then? Okay, now I'm small, but I can go through bushes. Why the fuck is going on here, guys? Small, but can go through bushes. Piss off. Oh, yeah, okay. Shimmy, a turtle. Weird little pygmy thing. Fuck it, let's get bigger. Munch that snapping turtle. I see. Beautiful. Avoid that stanky otter. Can I queue up? Yes, the answer is yes. And then perhaps I can fuck this otter up now, I don't know. Nope! Definitely not big enough to do that yet. Okay. Nope. So we have access to water. I can't do a great deal. Oh. Fucking A! Nailed it! So I don't have to kill everything, I just gotta work out my sequence of events of getting in there. This is not too bad, man, this is a freaking cool game. I'm cold and scared, we have to protect the mountain, stay and make the fire. Oh, yeah, blah, blah, blah. You're both gonna die. Is this the last mission? There's one of them. Okay. No, so we got to kill this one more person. Okay, we might run away. This is going to be a bit of a longer video, but might as well just run right through this whole game, man. Why not? Let's experience the entire thing, y'all. Yeah! Fuck are you, squirrel dick. You squirrel dick motherfucker! You're a big scary lion. No, Mr. Scary Lion. I am not down with that. No! Okay, well, we need to get bigger And we need to come defeat the lion. Oh, hello, Mr. Crow, in the middle of the fucking thing there. Yes, we got bigger. Take that bench. Arr. Quality. Oh god. Oh god, with the falling down, please don't make me do it all again. Okay, so what would we have at the beginning here? Mice to keep us smaller. Oh yeah, crow thing. Yeah, we can fly.
Fly like an eagle, gonna fly, yes I am. Fly like an eagle.
But what use is that to me?
Of what use is flying?
Must be a use for it, surely.
Apparently
not. Yeah. So now I'm a squizzle. We can slide through here. Slide through here. And kill this turtle. Which is great. But I need to be a bit bigger, so let's just go get that fucking little pig thing, whatever the crapping hell it is. Pig thing. Thank you. Just need to be big enough to kill this turtle. And I think we got this now. Yeah! Took some major thinking. This game is great. Out of here. Now I get the ability to fly. Then I fuck the world. Flappy Flappy!
La 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 la! I'm a happy flappy bastard!
Fuck you, mate! Yeah, you got fucked up, you know that! Let's go get small. Mice. Another mice. Any other mice?
Mice! Come here, little mice!
Don't fuck with me, Mr. Mice. Mouse, should I say. Itch my knee, and we're all good to go. Scuttle, scuttle, scuttle. Hey! Fuck! Cut the legs off. Human devoured, you're not wrong. Hello? Zzz, zzz. Never mind. Oh, for God's sake. Oh my god, this is getting ridiculous. Okay. Run for every part of my dear life. This is honestly how I'm gonna do this, is just by running, is it? Run. Okay. I'm still far too small to do anything of any use. Maybe I work my way back. Oh, okay, come down. Why not? Let's see if I can come over here. Right, okay, I think I've got this. Lockdown. Right. Ability to run through trees. Oh god, I'm so low on health, it's ridiculous! Three raccoons! No. God. Well, yeah, I was gonna say we have to do that again. Oh. So we can do the sneakity sneakity up here, yeah? sneakity sneakity, run up here, kill this little pygmy goat. Fucking, oh, you massive dickhead! Right, we're getting bigger. So we're a bigger tree fiend. Now we can come up here. Not a bigger tree, because, you know, that's bad. Ouch. And you! All of you are dead now. Oh. For fuck's sake. Okay, alright, Mr. Lion. Chill out, you fucking dick. Okay, go up here. There you go. A mouse. A tiny little mouse. I'm an innocent little mouse. Tee-hee-hee. Go away. Oh, God. Maybe a little further away. Thanks. Oh, my God. We're further than we've ever been. I'm so fucking happy right now. We can fly! Look at all these crows. Oh, my dear. Am I big enough to eat a crow? Ah! I did it!
I did it!
Human devoured. Oh my God, how many more levels are there? Right, okay. We cool. I'm hoping this one's just a little bit easier. It's also like, I don't know what it is, like really fucking hot at the moment, so it's kind of like the peak of summer almost. No. A little wander around, assess what we've got. Raccoon, squizzle. Let's start off with killing the squizzle then. Let's go! You're dead. Later, squirrel, you merch. Is there some bushes we can go through? Some bushes. Hello, increasingly scary fucking lion! Oh God. Oh God. Thank you, I'm out of here. Fuck this place. Awesome. I'm a fish! Look at me, Bobby! I'm a fishy fishy! Well, I was an awesome fish. Not quite big enough to deal with that. Go away, go away, go away, go away. Can I eat the mouse to get a bit bigger? Did that make me any bigger? Or am I just as small as I once was? I think I'm just as small as I once was. What use is it to me being fucking swimming? Oh! I think I've got it! Yes, 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 yes! Come here! And now I can eat raccoon dude. Yes, I can. Oh, and now I be a fish again. And then I can get the turtle thing that we saw earlier. We saw that turtle. The little turtle bitch. Turtle bitch! Come here. Yummy! And double yummy! Now we're a huge fish! Then where am I going? I want to eat a bird, don't I, eventually? So I can flap my ass across here. Alright. There's no real other uses for swimming. So I guess it's time to resort to eating you. That's delightful. Fucking delightful. Can I then eat you, little prick? Come here. So we've eaten that. Now can I go... You... No. Don't do this to me, man. Thank you. Now can we go eat you. And you. And then you. And now I can fly. Oh, God. It's a glorious day. Hey, buddy. Fuck off. Oh, my God. The fucking violence in this game is epic. Right, come on, this must be final guy now. There's someone swimming in there? Yeah, I think it is. Help me, there's something out there. No effing way, there's another guy before I kill the final main guy. Okay, fine. So freaking be it. Oh my god. Oh my god. It's a huge level. Alright. Let's get bigger. Straight away. That's a mouse. That's a mouse. Okay, right. Too big to get across there now. We got a fish anywhere or something useful like that? No? Can't kill you yet, buddy. So where am I supposed to be going? I made a K in the ground. Where am I supposed to go then? Now maybe I kill the mouse. Come here. Come here! Yes, thank God. Right, we killed the mouse. Great news. So I don't want to be bigger just yet, do I? Okay. Oh God, oh God, oh God. So how the heck am I dealing with that then? Because when I'm this size, I'm too big, right? Yeah. So we need to be mice size to get across that. Oh, let me devour you. Come on. Thank you. Fuck you. Okay. Now we need to squeeze past that otter then, I guess. See you later, otter dude. Bye bye. Your mother foo foo. Oh, we can get bigger here. Okay, okay. Oh, God, you're going to get a flappy billy. Oh God, this is so fucking intense. This is such an intense game. I love it. Thank you. Now we can flap. Flap and fly, baby. Flap and fly. Eat that just for shits and giggles. Why not? Right. So what is this going to lead me to? Right, okay. So then we want to kill the raccoon. Fuck you, you big squawking piece of shit. Come here, you fucking mouse prick. Thanks, buddy. Okay, but we can go through bushes though now, right? Mm-hmm. Good. So now we can go through a bush. Oh, hang on. Now I can swim. Good fucking news. Alright, so we can swim. Everyone's a winner, baby. Ain't that the truth? So we got the swimming ability, baby. Where are we going with life now? Not that way. Because that's a dead end. Back downward then, I guess. Maybe. Is this just going to get us a bit bigger? Oh, fuck, man. Fucking a maze. So I've got to go past the auto then. Please don't kill me. Please don't kill me. I ain't got much life. This way. Yes, much bigger. Fuck you, auto. I am waiting to devour you all my life. We must be pretty close here now. Okay, we're doing alright. I'm liking life right now. Down we go, round we go. Mr. Otter, fucked you up, mate! Are we near the camp now? Yes. Death. Human devoured. Tell me this is the last one now. It's gotta be. I've been playing this for like an hour. Ah, the cave is my last chance. If I wait here till morning, I should be able to find my way back. Please, God, let me be safe. My friend, unfortunately, God is not answering your prayers today because I'm going to kill you. I'm going to kill you dead. Wow, there's a lot to this level. Right. First things first, squeeze past you. Squeeze past you. see. Fucking dick. I can fly, I can fly, I can fly, I can fly. See you later, buddy. I can fly, I can fly. Avoid you, Mr. Stork Dude. See what we've got in the world of stuff. Mr. Stork Dude, no. Alright. We clearly need to be some sort of squirrel type creature, and there's one right there. So let's hope that we can make our way round to it. No, 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 go away. No! Oh, fucking keys! No! Got it. We got it. Let's get bigger. Thank you. Right. This is alright. Then we can take this bird out. Fly, my pretty. Still not quite big enough to deal with the stork. No! Right, we're good. Yeah. Okay, we're getting there, guys. We're getting there. I'm back to this point now. Which is good. We can fly and shit. Once again. Go away, you bastard. Please go away, you double bastard. Make it a triple bastard. A quadruple bastard. Oh, can't kill you yet. Okay, well, lesson learned. No, Mr. Stork. Yes. Scuttle through the bushes like a little bastard. Okay. What are these? Is this gonna be? We can swim. Massively awesome. Okay, we're huge now. I like that. Yeah, I was gonna fucking say, mate. Of course I can kill that now. Alright, I feel you. So we're pretty fucking dense right now, okay? Surely I can just take this little squirrel shit out now, get your ability. Stay big. Massive flappy bird. Yes! Yes! Ah, fucking yes! La 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 la, human devoured! 10 campers found dead. Murdered at camp. Whoa. Animals killed, 202. Alien deaths, 15. Oh my god. Completion time, 1 hour and 10 minutes and 13 seconds. I spent a lot of time on this. It's going to be a lot shorter video, I hope. Total destruction. Nice. Alright, well, I don't think we're playing anymore, so that's that for now. And yeah, fucking hell, guys. Whew! That was great. I love these visitor games. Anything else you want to recommend to me like playing like this, please do recommend and I will play it. Other than that, guys, please share this video if you enjoyed it, like if you also enjoyed, and of course, I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye. What's up, people? Welcome back to Rizzy King's Game Channel. Rizzy King as always, and today we're back on the podcast with me and Mr. Tom. You can see him. Hey, Mr. Tom.
Hi.
Yeah, yeah. This is our fourth podcast, I do believe. Yeah,
fourth. Time's flying.
These games are so ridiculous. But my god, man. Whoa. Going for a job hat. All right. Problem solved, I guess.